Are you really doing this to me, girl? She's gonna box me in up here, isn't she? That dirty bitch. She didn't reset. Let's see if I can get her to come into the library with me. I'm also tempted to just dump two rounds in her. Let's do that. That way I can get the knife. Alright, let's get the knife. I knifed you and you didn't move, you lying bitch. Are you serious? You bitch. Right, I got the knife. The book. Man, I almost want to save right now and just unwind. This B file has got me wound up. The liquor. The fucking liquor. Oh god, I knew it. Alright, well, we got a liquor in the ceiling. What liquor? I don't know what you're talking about. Please tell me I cleared that room. Fuck, man. Holy shit. Ooh. Notebook with a missing page. Oh, nice! So they spread the clues over two things. That's cool. Shut up. Okay, we don't have the gun yet. I think now we're gonna make the rounds. Gonna bin that, keep the knife. Yeah, we're gonna be using both of these items up on the way, so this is good. I'm gonna make the rounds quick. Yeah, I have to go this way. Shit, I woke them both up now, that's bad. This is not gonna be an easy room to... That is no longer a free ride through that hallway. Thank you. Dude, liquors are fucked. I'm gonna put the board on this window. Or no, if something falls in that window, I can run by it quick. I'm gonna put it on this one. I don't wanna run headlong into a zombie. Thank God they're stupid to not walk a bit over to the side. Alright, what do we hit? Oh, right, the detonator. Forgot that was in here. Alright, so now CAP. So that code didn't change. Alright. I didn't remember the code, but I do remember what it... I remember that's what it was last time. Alright, that I'll get to. Another board, which is cool. I wish I would have seen that before picking everything else up. That's fine, though. Actually, I can utilize that. I want to use that board over here. I just gotta deposit some stuff real quick. So the locker room was shotgun ammo for Leon, so that might be more flame rounds. That'd be sweet. And I have 2 mixed herbs. Actually, 3 mixed herbs. Let me combine these. Alright, I have 3 full heals if I ever need them. I'll be able to use both of these up. Let's bin that. Actually, let's keep one in case I need to get away from a liquor. Oh, I have boards. What other windows can I board up? I could board this one. That would completely seal that hallway. That might be good. Now if the shortcut's open, I don't need to worry about that hallway. Yeah, fuck that. Unless I'm getting chased by Mr. X, boarding this window is not worth it. We'll come out here, we'll board this one. We'll grab that board, make our way over here, because I need to get that note here. We'll board up another one of these. That seems like a plan. Let's do that. Grab that. We'll pin that. Yeah, I'll get the stars badge, but I don't want to go up there yet. Maybe I do? Yeah, because that would give me the machine gun, but then I'd have 4 weapons in my inventory, and that's too much. So let's drop this for now. Let's just do my boarding up plan. I want to start getting the medals. Good, sweet. I like how I completely forgot to board up one of the windows I wanted to board. That was slick. Okay, that's boarded. Oh yeah, over this way. Keep your shuffling ass over there, huh? About it. Nope, he's coming for a visit. I was gonna say, I knew I left the motherfucker in this room. Pretty sure you're dead. Alright. Okay. Got all the boards up. Now I can start getting the whatchamajiggers. Is there anything I want to grab? I think I'm good. You know what? Actually, the thing I do want to grab is a fucking ink ribbon. I want to save. I made a lot of progress, and I don't think I saved on this run yet. I think I'm flying blind. Oh no, I think I saved once. Yeah, I did. I saved once already. Maybe that was the last run. Whatever the case. Let me look. Yeah, it's save number 2, so I did save on this run already. That's fine. I feel good about where I'm at. Garden bat, bud. You're doing great. Alright, let's clear up the herb and the aid spray here, and let's see if there's anything else in the lobby. There isn't. Nice. Alright, so we need to go the library area to get that metal. Let's do that. On the way down, we'll get this one, slam them both in, then we need to get to the Star's office. Wrong door. Need a bit of water. Good thing I killed everything already. Or that blind running I just did there would have been dangerous. Alright, we got Unicorn. Let's see here. Unicorn is couple dancing, scales, and what? And snake? Couple dancing, scales, snake? No. Something else that looks like a snake. Oh, a snake. Fuck me. Alright. Good shit, game. Good shit. Aw, this. Damn it. Not even slightly hurt. Alright, we'll come back for that. I think that's the parking garage cop car key? To get another weapon mod, I think that's what that was in that box, unless the contents of the box changes. I don't know. Nice. Oh, weird. I guess it makes sense to do that. Oh, might help the look, huh? Oh, the lion is super fucked up. That is... Looks like the middle is a chalice. Looks like that goblet of fire thing. I'm not sure, man. Yeah, chalice of fire. The one on this side looks like a single scrawny thing. Might be scorpion? Let's just guess some stuff. Alright, we went the full way around there. right to Scorpion. That's really hard to see this far away from my TV. And what's the center if not a goblet? Maybe it's the kids? It definitely looked like the Goblet of Fire.
That is so hard to see.
Yeah, if that center thing is not a Goblet of Fire, I don't know what else it is. I might just have to brute force this one. Maybe it scales? It looked like a scorpion. All right. I had to brute force it. That is Crown Goblet Bird? I'm not seeing bird there, man.
The crown, I guess I could see. The one on the right-hand side.
The left on the reverse side does look really small. So I guess that's a crown. Man, that's tough. Now we need to make our way back around.
Jesus.
Hey, bud. You motherfucker! That dude fucking open sprinted at me. Jesus. That dude went just balls out hungry. Alright, full heal. Deposit that. Actually, let's use the first aid spray. Grab this, grab that. Ditch that. Sweet. Give me that stars key. Last time this guy just fell out of the chair and he was dead. I'm gonna assume he's dead and not waste a knife swipe on him. Okay, gunpowder in here. Hell yeah. Sweet.
This does not sound like Chris.
All right, that's cute. Leon's, ooh, this is new. Leon's memo, Claire, I hope you get this. This place is crawling with monsters, and your brother's not here. Get out of here as soon as you can. I really hope you're safe. I didn't write that letter. That's Chief Irons playing some tricks. That was not me. Alright, so it looks like puzzles. Well, I can't say that. It looks like safes and dial locks aren't changed, but puzzles are. If that makes sense. Alright, we got a lot of health items and crafting. I'm gonna take the dongle key because I'll be able to immediately use it. Once I throw this final whatchamajigger in. And I'll leave the rest here. I wonder. Oh, Jesus, are you fu- Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, Mr. X, already? Fuck me. Dude. Are you joking? Alright. The B file is fucked. Having to deal with Mr. X on the B file already? This is a nightmare. Not being able to open that shortcut kind of sucks. Are you fucking kidding me? Do you know how to climb ladders? I think he knows how to climb ladders. I don't know, wait till he's in here. He's in here. This is stressful as shit, but I love it. Ram harp bird. Peace be with you, brother. IQ. Here we go. Oh, I wish I would have grabbed that. Fuck it. I'm risking it. He hasn't gone through the door yet. Is it the car key? Nope. Alright, game. I see you. Son of a bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. I had to brute force that goddamn puzzle, and it turns out I didn't have to. I semi-solved the puzzle on my own goddamn brain power. I love it. Okay. Now the question is, am I ready for Birkin? Assuming I fight G1 Birkin down here. I assume that doesn't change. The only items I'm missing right now is one green herb, one red herb, and a first aid spray, so that's two full heals, and two gunpowders. All other rooms I think I cleared. This code I don't remember. I think I'm good for Birkin. Let's go. Oh shit, that doesn't seal up. I thought that was gonna lock behind me again. And 10 is the maximum stack for grenades. That's cool. We're definitely saving after that. You know, on a B-file, maybe I should be staggering my saves. That might be smart. Wait, what? HP3? Does she get another gun? Huh. I guess Claire gets yet another gun. Holy shit.